That's mental. Putting stuff in rabbits' eyes, torching them to death. Don't get shampoo in your eyes. It stings. Done.
An experiment using 6 Labrador dogs for a medical trial on tooth implants in Sweden has prompted global outrage.
Can the results of experiments on animals correctly predict the responses of human patients?
We're going to be asking this morning if it's ever justified to experiment on dogs.
You don't see much in the way of dividing line medically.
That's spot on. I see zero. Human medical practice is entirely based on the experimentation on animals, and I'm not against that, don't get me wrong.
93% of all experiments that work on animals then fail and are dangerous on humans because the models don't work. Computer models work better than animal testing.
I don't have the scientific medical knowledge to take issue with Professor Lemon, but Dr. Ray Greek does.
Predictive value is the primary justification for using animals to study diseases and drugs. It is also the basis for all other rationalizations and justifications, and it is demonstrably false.
The dogs with muscular dystrophy form a vital link between the mouse work and actually translation through to human clinical trials.
According to the British Medical Journal and the US Food and Drug Administration, no animal can predict how a drug or a chemical will behave in the human body.
One of the reasons we are not developing novel therapies for cancers fast enough is that we have been relying way too much on animal models. The fact of the matter is that we cured acute myeloid leukemia in mice back in 1977. And in humans, today we are using the same drugs with absolutely dreadful results.
People who breed the beagles, they make 1,000 or 2,000 per dog. Universities get kickback from pharma companies to do research on it. It doesn't work and it's cruel.
There are two issues here. The first is whether society should continue to accept the claims made by animal researchers that they can find cures for human diseases if we just give them more money and more animals.
I would encourage an independent, public, peer-reviewed debate on this subject. I would ask to give me the scientific evidence that it's going to work.
Our system for developing drugs for cancer is essentially broke.
Please join me in calling for this vital scientific debate about the very future of invasive animal experimentation.
We really have to give up studying mouse models. We really have to start studying humans.
The medical stuff, it's cruel and it doesn't work. You got me worked up again here.